You a cop?
I'm not a cop.
I want out. This is it for me. They're going under. Mint Jewel Buds, they're off the market. A few select gas stations still have them in stock, but after that they're gone. They're Johnny Cashed.
It's good shit.
I've been looking for a way out for a while now, and I think this is it for me. I need someone to take over.
The hell am I supposed to do about it?
Hey, what's going on? That's Chase and I'm Rodney, and welcome to the Stonk Brothers. So today we're going to be talking about how to invest
money,
stocks. Chase and Rodney, myself, have been partners for years,
months,
weeks,
days,
eons.
So you know you can trust us because Rodney here is trained in investment strategies from a Sherpa in the Himalayas.
He taught me how to snowboard and do karate at the same time. And from that, I learned how to evade my taxes.
And sometimes money speaks Chinese, but lucky for you, I'm half fluent in Mandarin. Wo bu shi huan, huang guo ren.
Yep, and that means
I like to save you money.
Mm-hmm. You know where Elon Musk gets all of his financial advice?
Elon Us!
Elon Musk is no way associated with Stonk Brothers or Stonk Brothers LLC.
Rookie sensation, call me Juju Smith-Schuster. Hit you with a wake-up call, they call my cock a rooster. Put your dukes up and I'll hit you with a clap back. Spin my hat around cause I always wear a snapback. Looking for investors, I just had a minor setback. Fannie Mae, Freddie Mac, scrape them off like dental black. Just like dental black. Into something naughty, girl, I got a squatty potty. And you'll never be the same after shitting with your knees up. Smooth like a butter knife, I always sign a prenup. Tear to your eye like Toy Story 3.
Woody, have you seen my pee-pee smacking stick?
Buzz, come here.
Oh, God.
Is this your pee-pee smacking stick?
Yes, that would be my pee-pee smacking spoon.
It's retarded.
Oh, God. Oh, God, did I do that? Is that for all the pee-pee smacking?
No.
If I were to find a Sharpie, could you let me sign something? I need the ego boost really bad. We're getting shut out, and I fucking suck.
I now know by looking at me, but I've been a douchebag way before I started driving a Volkswagen GTI. I just like the way it feels. And I got a question for the rest of you. If it stays balmy out like this, maybe we could go for a ride, take our shirts off, you know, pick up some high school girls. The choice we all have to make, I'll leave that up.